Is Sacramento still the number one hottest market in the country? And is now still a good time to buy and sell? Well, hi, I'm Tom Daves with eXp Realty, and I'd like to share some information and a market update on what's really happening in the market right now. So if you take a look at this first inventory chart, you will see that the actual inventory is at 1,049 homes. There's only 1,049 homes for sale in all of Sacramento, Placer, and El Dorado County. Compared to last year, there was almost double the inventory, 2,366 homes. And if you look at the new pending escrows, last month there were 1,903 new pending escrows last month compared to 1839 last year. So basically, there's about half of the inventory with twice the buyer demand. Now, let's just take a look at the price per square foot. And as you can see, the prices have gradually increased over the course of the last year, and they are continuing. The average price per square foot in Sacramento, Placer, and El Dorado County last month is averaging at $286 per square foot. And in some neighborhoods, we're seeing an increase of 10 to 20% increase in value. Now let's take a look at the list to close ratio. As you can see, homes are selling at 101% of the list price. And I will tell you that in a lot of neighborhoods and with a lot of sellers, they're actually getting between $10,000 to $20,000 to sometimes $50,000 more than the actual list price. And you can see the average days on market is 22 days. I will share with you that half of the homes are selling in less than 7 days, which is rapid. Now let's take a look at the month's worth of inventory, and you'll see there's less than 1 month's worth of inventory, 0.7 months worth of inventory in Sacramento, Placer, and El Dorado County. Now remember, anything less than 3 months is a seller's market, 4 and 5 is a neutral market, and over 5 is a buyer's market. So this is one of the most competitive markets that I've ever seen. And what's driving this is, again, the low interest rates and the very low inventory. We're seeing a lot of buyers that are moving here from the Bay Area because ever since the pandemic, they've been able to work from home and they love the foothills and the greater Sacramento area. Let's face it, Sacramento is very centrally located. Last week, I was up at Lake Tahoe skiing on Thursday and Friday, and then on Saturday and Sunday, I was down at the ocean, which is nice. So what we're seeing right now is actually a perfect storm. Yes, it's still a great time for buyers to buy, take advantage of the low interest rates, but bear in mind, you will have to be patient. But if you're patient, you will find a home to buy. And if you're a seller, there's never been a better time to sell your home and get top dollar. So there's your market update. If you have any other questions, please feel free to give us a call at 855-TOM-DAVES or tomdaves.com. Thanks and have a great day.